They have also concluded beyond a reasonable doubt that the Assad regime is responsible for the use of these horrific weapons. I strongly agree with President Obama that the United States must respond to his flagrant violation of international law with a limited military strike to deter the further use of chemical weapons and degrade the Assad regime's ability to use them again.